What follows is an important message from EWTN in Ireland.
Ireland is facing a very serious crisis right now. You know, Ireland stands among the nations as being a solidly pro-life country.
You know, this battle can only be won if we are on our knees.
That Ireland cherishes and protects her children from conception to natural death. But in recent times, there has literally been a tsunami hitting Ireland.
What? A tsunami of the culture of death. This has put Ireland's pro-life culture under very serious threat indeed.
Here are just some of the events that have occurred in recent weeks that have caused a perfect storm to cast a shadow over our nation.
Some weeks ago, Mary Stopes International opened an abortion facility in Belfast, the first on the island of Ireland.
And then, following the report of an expert group, the Irish government are considering recommendations to legalise abortion in Ireland. This under the guise of clarifying the law in exceptional cases.
Advice is being given that if implemented, could open the door to abortion on demand in Ireland. Make no mistake about it.
This is how abortion, even abortion on demand, was legalised in country after country around the world.
But one thing we do know, and doctors tell us, there is never a case where abortion is necessary to save the life of a mother.
Ireland's doctors and nurses have an exemplary record in this regard. Our health service is the envy of the world.
Every effort is always made to save the life of both mother and baby in these very difficult circumstances.
And this is a matter of record. Ireland's maternal mortality rate is consistently among the lowest in the world.
But we need to stand together right now, more than ever before, against the culture of death that is pressing down on our nation.
There are prayer initiatives going on that we need to be part of.
What?
You know, this battle can only be won if we are on our knees.
What?
You know, this battle can only be won if we are on our knees. 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 On our knees.